So how does being a woman and a Latina inform your media making?
I think it's good that I'm Latino because a lot of Latinos, they have a lot of causes. And by me, you know, getting it out the film and speaking about the film, it's much better. In my community, you know, I could get a lot of support, a lot of help. And I think it's a, I think it's better, you know, to get a lot of information out about my culture and everything else.